Hey Wanderers, welcome to Fort Richardson, Texas. It's Shira. Check her out, doesn't she look nice? One of the original walls here in Fort Richardson. Very nice. Meet Army, y'all. The kids named him. He was at our campsite every night. And here we are at day two. There are some absolutely beautiful trails at this park, and the way I look at it is our life is full of different trails and turns and roads we take. I love taking pictures of them. We found our first geocache at Fort Richardson. Isn't this cool? Ooh, it's kind of stuck together.
it's time for McKenna's playground. Wait.
How do you climb the rock climb?
Well, I have a demonstrator hub. So show them how you can do it.
The rock climb, it has some here.
Okay.
Now go
here.
Okay, what do you think of this playground, McKenna? Tell me what you think of it.
It's very nice.
It's very nice? Okay. Okay.
Very, very much.
Okay. What else do you think about the park?
Okay. There's two more swings over there. You can swing. And also, you can also like climb on it like this.
Mm-hmm.
Can you show us how you climb on this?
Kenna, what do you think about all the extra space you have to play in?
We also have all this extra space to play with and share them around. And there's more over there, as you can see. But we're just demonstrating this whole space.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to be the demonstrator and
you. What is your favorite? What do you think? Is it a 1 to 10? What 10 being the best part? Playground.
The best playground is... This is 10.
This is a 10?
Yes. And I don't know, this is going to be my only playground I like. Alright, that's all for the review.
This state park was also a fort. And please take a moment to thank a veteran in your life or just in general. Thank you. Thank you. Hit the like button and subscribe. And we want to thank you for watching. Bye, y'all.